Hi, I'm Steven Chavez. Today we're going to talk about designing DDR4 and DDR5 memory in PCBs. Designing DDR4 and DDR5 memory in PCB design presents several challenges due to high data rates and signal integrity requirements. Because of the high-speed signaling, DDR4 and DDR5 memory operates at very high data rates, leading to signal integrity challenges. Managing impedance control, crosstalk, and signal integrity across the entire memory bus is crucial. Skew control is critical. Maintaining proper timing relationships between the different signals is essential. Skew, or variations in the signal arrival times, can lead to data errors. Proper traceleaf matching and delay tuning are critical to minimize skew. Voltage noise is always a concern. DDR4 and DDR5 memories have stringent power delivery requirements. Voltage noise on the power and ground planes can lead to signal integrity issues. Proper decoupling capacitors and careful power distribution network design are essential to maintain a stable power supply for the memory components. Ensuring proper impedance matching for the power delivery is crucial to prevent voltage drops and fluctuations, which can affect the stability of the memory. DDR4 and DDR5 memories have high pin counts, requiring high density routing. Proper placement and signal routing is crucial to minimize signal crosstalk, maintain signal integrity, and prevent DMI. Achieving precise link matching for critical signals, such as data and address lines, is challenging due to the high speeds involved. Tools for link matching and tuning are essential for successful DDR4 and DDR5 layouts. Accurate clock distribution is critical for synchronous operations. Clock signals must be carefully routed and maintained to ensure proper synchronization between the memory controller and the memory modules. Minimizing the clock skew between the different components is critical for the proper functioning of the memory subsystem. Careful layout and routing are necessary to control the clock skew. Regarding heat dissipation, you need to be mindful that DDR4 and DDR5 memory modules generate lots of heat. Efficient thermal management, including the use of heat sinks and thermal vias, is essential to prevent overheating and ensure reliable performance over time. Temperature variations across the PCB can impact the electrical characteristics of the memory signals. Designing for consistent thermal performance is crucial for maintaining signal integrity. Addressing these five challenges requires careful planning, simulation and validation during the PCB design process. Advanced simulation tools, signal integrity analysis, and adherence to industry best practices are essential to designing DDR4 and DDR5 memory systems. Addressing the challenges requires the need for design verification and analysis, which is very important. Verifying designs is a crucial step in the development process. The primary reasons for verifying designs is to ensure for quality, reliability, and functionality. Design verification is a proactive and systematic approach that ensures that your design is robust, meets requirements, and is free of critical errors or flaws. It's an integral part to the overall quality assurance process, contributing to the successful development of reliable and high-quality products or systems. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you now have a better understanding of designing DDR4 and DDR5 memory in PCB design. Keep following for more trends, challenges, and opportunities across the printed circuit engineering industry.